We are the Feline Foundation, an animal welfare NGO in Versova, in the city of Mumbai. For 4 years, we have worked to improve the lives of stray cats living in harsh conditions on the streets. Now, in a nearby neighborhood, there is a situation that needs urgent attention. Versova Gaon is a small slum area on the seaside border of Versova. Though barely 1 square kilometer in size, it is densely populated with buildings, shacks, fishing spots, and fish and meat markets. Since vehicles cannot enter its narrow lanes, it is strewn with open garbage dumps that are rarely or never cleaned. With open access to these dumps and fish scraps, the stray cat population in Versova Gaon has exploded exponentially. The conditions are sadly fatal for kittens and adult cats alike, and they are devoid of shelter and exposed to all kinds of diseases. It has become an animal welfare crisis that cannot go ignored. To assess the full extent of the issue and plan our next steps, we carried out a detailed census of the cat population in Versova Gaon. With the help of volunteers and animal feeders from the area, we split the region into zones and surveyed them over the next 6 days. The results of the survey were extremely illuminating. We counted a total of 864 stray cats in Versova Gaon. Out of these, only 146 cats were sterilized, as apparent from their notched ears. The remaining 718, or 83%, were unsterilized. And at least 35 female cats were pregnant, meaning another 100 to 150 kittens would be added to the area in the next 2 months. Another striking figure is that 14% of the cats could be considered especially vulnerable. These cats were sick, injured, young and dependent on their mothers, geriatric, or permanently disabled in some way. In some areas, it was apparent that the cats came out at different times of the day or were hidden by buildings, cars, or the garbage and clutter. We estimate that we only saw about 60 to 70% of all the cats, which implies that there would be most certainly at least 1,000 unsterilized stray cats in Versova Gaon. What is the solution? We at the Feline Foundation want to spay and neuter as many cats in Versova Gaon as we can, as well as provide medical care to the cats that need urgent attention. With this twofold approach, we hope to improve the health of the felines in this community over time. Versova Gaon is still only a small pocket within Andheri West. If our area-wide sterilization drive proves successful, we hope to implement this approach in other regions as well. Join us in this mission. Help us with this initiative as we have a long way to go. The Feline Foundation, till the last one is safe.